based on this bag called Darbari. And it was taken as an inspiration, and then we all know, I was just talking to you about it, John McLaughlin and Paco Di Lucia worked on it and then made it into this piece, which is done in sounds with different versions of it, different interpretations of it. And I would encourage you very deeply to actually go on YouTube and listen to other versions of it, thing that you have done. I'm going to now do an ala and a palm, and I'm going to follow it with a short composition. This one is based on the idea of an evening romance, and it's a rag called Kapi, and it talks about a nightingale which begins to sing in a grove of trees, and there's a young lady waiting there, and she says, "I'm waiting for him to come." And all I can hear is this nightingale going on and on, and every time the nightingale sings this song, I'm reminded of my lover, and I'm waiting for him in this early part of the evening in the woods. So that's the mood state and emotion state that we were talking about in the sessions. It's, as I said, I've called Kapi. And I'll start with an ala, and I'll go with Tan, and then I'll get into the concert.
Thank you.
both based on a certain, both were based on thoughts. They're based on these modes of Indian ragas. The body discussed Indian influence and the Beatles and all of that. So I'm going to play the raga basis for both of these compositions. I'll start with these, then we'll see what the commonalities.
Thank you.